We've been talking about trading the morning bell, and in this video I want to talk a little bit about gold in particular. Now, we would like to look around the opening time frame of the New York Stock Exchange, because other commodities such as gold, crude oil, even the currencies, Canadian dollar, Euro FX, these markets will all move right around that 9:30 time frame. So sometimes they come in a little bit early, sometimes they come in a little bit later, but this is the best time frame to be watching for these setups and these triggers to be coming in play in the markets. Now, this is gold, and as you can see, it came down off this nice trend, and then we got this 9:30 a.m. rally right in here off of gold. So we get our nice little trend line coming in here. We get the intercept order. We get the crossover. We get the arrow. We get the rally. We get the pullback. This is an ABC, a beautiful little ABC pattern coming in here off of the morning time frame with the projection out to the 100% level on this market. Now, I want to show you this on a couple of different time frames. This is the range bar 10. It's very obvious in here on the range bar 10. If we come to the range bar 6, it's a little less obvious because we're looking at a little bit micro-sized market. You get a little bit more movement in there, a little bit more noise. But nonetheless, it's the same thing. We come in here with this nice little trend coming off of this market. And you can see the ABC pattern, same thing, ABC moving right up to the 100% level. You get the same arrows in here on the range bar 6. You get the starting arrow. You get the pullback arrow. This is the ABC pattern arrows that we're looking for on the bulls and bears system. And we come in here, and there's a nice little rally coming in with an intercept order on the blue lights right there breaking the sweet spot of the Fibonacci ruler. If we come in here and we want to draw the Fibonacci ruler in there, you can see very simply, we're going to come in here, draw that in there. And you can see that market rallied up. Retracement came right back down into the sweet spot of the Fibonacci ruler between 38.2, 61.8, hitting that 50% level in there, starting to rally. You can see the market broke out and started to break out of the Fibonacci sweet spot after the yellow bars and started to rally into the green levels once again. You can see we had another re-entry here off of this opportunity for the next leg up. If we just take just from this trend entry here to the current price level, you can see that's about a $470 move in gold. And the same thing if we come off this entry here to this arrow here, that's about $310. Now, these numbers don't represent commissions and fees. They're just the dollar amount of a single contract in gold. Now, if we come over here and look at the key real quick, you can see that to hold one single contract in gold on the day margin, you'd have to have $1,500 in your account to achieve those numbers. Now, if we come down, there's one last thing I want to show you. These are two range bar charts. I want to show you this chart in a five-minute chart. This is what this chart looked like in a five-minute chart. Once again, a little bit more, not as clean as the range bar charts, which is why we like the range bar charts. But you can see, nonetheless, you can still see the same formation coming in here off this bottom ABC pattern. And you can see the 100% projection level, and then you can see the intercept order and the re-entry point right here. And on the five-minute chart, from the re-entry point to just where the market's currently trading, again, that's $340, doesn't represent commissions and fees. And that's just a quick wrap-up of what gold has been doing this morning, looking at it from a couple of different time frames, a couple of different points of view.
Hi, my name is Lan Turner, and I'm the founder of Trade Mentors. If you enjoyed this video and would like to learn more about how you too can participate in these fascinating markets, then click the big blue logo to subscribe to our YouTube channel.